DJ Wolf. Oh, excuse me. I'm all live right now. I won't be able to chat right now with you guys, but I just wanted to do a quick live show with you. This is the Friday Rant, baby. Yeah. Woo-hoo. Friday. Hey, looking at a few things here. First of all, I heard that Tisha Campbell Martin is broke in a joke. Then all because of her and her husband makes less than $1 million. Matter of fact, makes almost less than $250,000, and they're $15 million in debt. I'm like, oh shit, really? I mean, how these two mid B-list stars get that broke? And what I heard was astounding. They were spending money on all kinds of stuff that they couldn't afford. And to make it so bad, Dwayne Martin, from what I heard, is a real estate guy. He's a business guy. So, but that's another story. But I also was checking out Love & Hip Hop. This season is going to be crazy. Love & Hip Hop Atlanta. I don't know why I watch it, but I do. Walking Dead. I don't know what to say, man. That Walking Dead episode was on fire. It's the reason why I watched the show. Now I know why I watched the show. It was really one of the best cable shows ever. Yeah, I'm going to say ever now. I was going to say one of the best cable shows. No, it's one of the best cable shows ever. Walking Dead. I can't wait for the final season. It's going to be good. It's going to be good. Well, I just wanted to do that quick show right quick. I got more to say about it later. I'll probably doing a show tonight. I don't know yet. I'm still working on some other projects right now that I need to get, pressing projects I need to get to. But I'll talk to you guys later.